In a stable and healthy marine tank, silicate levels are low, at least beneath 0.50 mg per liter. At higher levels, brown algae, also called diatoms, can grow extremely fast, thereby overtaking your complete aquarium. Silicate levels can be measured precisely with the Colombo silicate test. Place the filter back on a spot with good water flow. When the silicate level has dropped to the desired level, remove the silicate eggs for future use. Silicate eggs can also be used in a reactor in order to assure an optimal flow through the material. Make sure that the pellets don't rub against each other to prevent erosion and dust from flowing to the tank. Be aware, silicate eggs also binds phosphate. Hence remove phosphate with Colombo Phosphate X to enhance the efficiency of silicate eggs.